What's up guys? Kuna baridi, So guys, today I'm on a site. Yeah, we have been building for the past, today is day 8, for the past 8 days. And kazi imekuwa ikienda fiti. Yeah, ndo tumekuwa tukijenga na, as you can see. So, these are 2 bedroom, 84 square meter house. So initially the design of this build was to be similar na ile yangu, and then the owners decided to go with a gable roof, and then after some design alterations we needed a front porch, and here it is. So this hii ni front porch imetoka chini to extend. Yeah, and it's part of the foundation. Initially the foundation of the house was 266k. Now imeongezeka na haijamalizika. Shall do some backfilling today and do that. At the same time, tumefika 9 courses. So we are preparing for the lintel beam, mbao na kila kitu za chuma ziko site. Yeah, everything by the guys iko kwa mjengo tracker. Yeah, how I'm making the drive on the, as you see this video, it will be live. This mjengo tracker will be live. Yeah, so this house is quite big. Yeah? If you compare with mine is 44 square meter, and this one is 84 square meter. That's almost double the size. That's why unaona it's very generous with the rooms. The door itself, yeah, it's a 4 feet door, quite big. Yeah. Hiyo ni mlango mzuri, yeah, unaingia unasikia, yes. Yeah, normal door inakuanga 3 feet, eh? Naona, so hii ni 4 feet long, eh? Then this is where the dining area will be. So this house will be somehow open plan, cross plan, eh? As you can see, there is an entry to the kitchen, but also there is the big window. This ile porch, but sasa atukueka kare kadogo. Kale kadogo ni kale nini, na pia tuko nataka, the owner didn't want it encrossed, na hakuwa nataka ikuwe so open. So just for some, ni design too, so I show you the nini, ile kitu ina iliwa butia kwa hii, I show you that, eh. So this is the photo that pushed them to this, eh. This, naona, 2 courses. Dirisha, picture, very good window, same case for here, and then tunaenda na a slightly higher window in the sitting area. The sitting area is generous, the dining area is generous, 6 feet up, and then the kitchen is generous in size, eh? Guys, check those sizes, yeah? So this is what, by the way, the design is almost similar with mine, eh? Jina kuambia, the inspiration was mine, hata ni kichora, but you can see how spacious it is because of just the double the size, eh? Now let's go to the small bedroom. This is a small bedroom, guys. And then, so today I told you we are starting day 8 and the lintel beam. So to me, 5 days of foundation, 2 days of stonework. Rafa sasa tuendele lintel beam. Itachukua about two days leo. Formwork na chuma, rafa kesho ikorogwe. Yeah. So yeah, but I will be sharing the cost of foundation of this house in a next video, in a near video. Now this one here, as you can see, is where the laundry machine. But hey guys, I saw on Twitter there is a guy called Boss Yatal. Boss Yatal Amanini is an engineer who has a company of design and build. Akisema ma architects wakichora wakumbukangi mambo ya laundry. So this will be the laundry area, laundry machine, either side, enye watataka. And then pia place ya kuweka manguo, kuwakiosha, something like that. Eh? So this area ni laundry, as you can see it. And then ukinaingia the toilet. Eh? Itakuwa shared by wageni na kila mtu, na the small bedroom. Na hii sasa nayo naingia, the first thing unapata ni sink area. Eh, na kakio hapo, big window pia, very large window, tunaona. So more light inside, hapa itakuwa bathroom, hapo choo, see, so big area, so hakuna haziguzani, wet areas haziguzani. This is what I wanted with mine, but I was unable to achieve that, perhaps at, because of the size constraints and the design, yenye nilikuwa, because I told you mine was designed specifically to cut cost. Yeah, now, here we are. This is the main house, the main bedroom, the main bedroom abode. Yeah, same. Cheki big size eh? Apata kitandea 6x6 unayeka katikati, kuna space side, kuna space side eh, ukieka hivo, venye unataka big windows yeah, you can see eh, this will be the main bedroom. Then hapa kuna choo na bafu, same idea. So the reason unaona hizi mamawe zimekatwa si ati ni ukarabati mbaya. Initially there was a suggestion mlango ikuwe hapa, na tulikuwa tumejenga kosu mpaka hapa. Naona mpaka hapa. Eh? Tumejenga mawe mpaka hapa. Na ilikuwa mpaka hapa, tumejenga mawe mpaka hapo. Fourth courses, jana. So, juzi, tulianza Monday, tulizo on Wednesday, tukajenga mpaka. So, jana, ikabidi, the design ilikuwa hapa, but kulikuwa na some miscommunication hapa na pale, with the owner, tukaeka mlango pale. Kuweka mlango pale, tukaambiwa pana, kateni hiyo mawe, rudisha hapo, jaza hapo. So hii itakuja ijazwe na hiyo ikatwe, hii ifixiwe. So that was just a minor alteration. So the same idea, kio hapo, ka sink, ka bafu, ka cho. It's very simple by the way, guys. When you're designing, always put your kama ni a combined bathroom and sitting and shower. Always put them at least on separate corners, at least kuwe na dry, usi, choice kuwe wet ukienda every time. You see? So that's the idea. So guys, acha tutoke inje, kuna hiyo, mniambia. So what when you are doing hizi miti, hizi ndo poles, nasema lazima ununue, and you have to have timber. You use a lot of timber and poles. All these, the cost of these poles is very high. So I want to share more details. I want to have a conclusive nini detail, yeah, cost. I want to have something very concrete and very conclusive when it comes to cost. At least ni wapatie, and especially sitaki kuwapatia cost of foundation kama tujafanya. You see, leo tuna fill hapo na hiki kidogo kwa mtaro, and then tuchukue these water waste tujaze, tukofanya compaction na maji ikunywe, and then ikoroge. So the only then that is when tawambia the real cost of this. So as you can see, that was the foremost gonna come. So yeah, guys, thank you. Yeah, I believe in a summer kit to qualify. Job in the end, they are fit. So I mean it. To kill them to a lady, work is going on. Yeah, cheers, guys.